for you, but a dime's asking me. Sleeping.
So, I got a Hebrew here with me tonight. His name's Josh Eckoff from St. Louis, Missouri, Staff Sergeant. He walked up to me backstage earlier and he said, I was here last year and you didn't play American Soldier. And I said, yeah, I did. He goes, well, I must have left for that. I said, won't you come join me on stage and I will do courtesy of Red, White, Blue, and you sing part of it. So, it's one of our American heroes, people. Josh Eckoff, Sergeant Army of the United States Military, right here. Here, you drink and I'll sing, okay?
American girls and American guys will always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see your glory flying. It'll lock men dead so we can sleep in peace at night when we let down our head. Daddy served in the army. We all still ride out. He flew our flag out in our yard till the day that he died. And my mother, my brother, my sister, and me to grow up and live forever in a land of the free. Is this when I love it's falling under attack? If my desert parts came flying from somewhere back, some as we can see clearly. A big black eye, man, we lit up your world like a 4th of July. Uncle Sam, what's your name? Top of the hill is never fast. You run a dirty stop, see her face. You're gonna be here, man, you hear all the freedom start ringing out here. Good guys will win every time you rattle the cage. Man, you'd be sorry that you messed with my USA.
Pull a boot in your eye.
Yeah.